Jeremiah, who is preaching here, or saying what he's saying here. When I think of healing, y'all know what healing is. Put it in the balloon. It has a way of inflicting upon the balloon its own attributes. If you put a balloon right there with nothing in it, it's going to be right there. But if you put helium in it, helium will project its attributes onto the balloon.
Yes, sir.
And all of a sudden, the balloon has the power to do something
yes, sir.
It didn't have before.
Yeah.
And whenever I think of helium, I think of a substance that alters whatever it is when it's put into something that it could not do before.
Uh-huh.
When helium gets into a balloon, it causes that elevator. Is unpopular, and they're preaching to people who don't want to hear what you have to say. Somebody said,